The report found that the driver of the articulated truck overtook multiple vehicles, where this action was prohibited by no overtaking lanes in a dangerous and unlawful manner. This driver recklessly overtook vehicles and drove on the oncoming lane for approximately 1.2 kilometers. These vehicles had to swerve out of the way of the approaching truck. The driver never made any attempt to return to his correct lane,